As you know, there's a change of government in Bangladesh. We obviously deal with the government of the day. How we deal with that is through diplomatic channels, not necessarily through reports which may be reported by the press.
The authorities in Bangladesh say that they will seek extradition of the former Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. Will India consider such a request? And Frau Ministerin Baerbock, zurzeit laufen Gespräche über Zurückweisungen von Asylsuchenden an den Grenzen. Wie ist Ihre Sicht auf diese Frage? Und gibt es bereits Gespräche mit den betroffenen Nachbarländern wie Österreich, Tschechien oder Frankreich? Danke.
As you know, there's a change of government in Bangladesh. And we obviously deal with the government of the day. How we deal with that is through diplomatic channels, not necessarily through reports which may be reported by the press.